Everybody, how are you? I hope you're all doing really well. I thought I would vlog today because I haven't vlogged in like 100 years, and I thought today would be a good day to vlog because I took today off from like all of my job obligations because I just wanted a clear free day to get some shit done in my life. One of the main things that I am going to do today is take my computer in and get it fixed. So I've never actually had to take a computer in to get fixed before because I've always just had a laptop that I like haven't had any issues with. So I'm taking this bad boy in to Geek Squad this morning. I don't really know like what I need to take in. I've got like the power cord, but I don't know, like, I guess the computer is the only thing I need to take in. I'm not really sure. For those of you who don't know, I've been taking a break from streaming because, mostly because I can't stream with my PC right now because it's so broken. I think the main issue is the CPU fan is broken because it overheats. I can stream for about an hour or less and until my computer just completely overheats and shuts off, which is really frustrating. I have gone in there and completely cleaned everything out, at least as best as I can, and that doesn't seem to, it helped like a little bit, but it doesn't seem to be the fix for the issue. So I'm going to take it in today finally. I got some of my, or I got actually all of my tax refund money in the mail the other day, so I have a little bit of money to work with now, which is good. But so we're taking this bad boy in, taking him for a trip. I also really need to get my oil changed in my car. My left back blinker is out, so I need to get that fixed. I might even give my car a bath. And I just got like some other stuff that I need to take care of today, but I was like, I just need a day off to get this stuff done. And I decided that today would be the perfect day to do it, and I thought that I would vlog because I haven't been vlogging lately because I've just been working a lot, and like that's boring. Like, those are just like not me interesting vlogs, and like it's good that I've been working a lot because it's helping me, you know, just having more income is better, obviously. But I just like haven't had a whole lot of days off like this, and I like to vlog on my days off, so maybe I just need to take more days off. Anyways, it is, what time is it? I don't even know. I think it's like, it is 9:47 a.m. I've already had shower, breakfast, coffee, all that, so why don't we go ahead and get going? So I took my computer in to Best Buy here, and I knew you could like make appointments, but I didn't know, oh, hush up, car. It's because I have my desktop in my front seat, but the seatbelt's not on, obviously, so it's like it recognizes the weight in the seat. Anyways, so sorry if my car beeps. So I knew that you could like make appointments, but I figured you could just like walk in and like if they were free, they could look at it. And the first appointment today that anybody booked isn't until like 12:15 or something. So they just don't have anybody in until the first appointment. Like, nobody from Geek Squad is here, which I think is ridiculous. Like, I was like, I have my whole morning free and nobody's here to look at my computer. So, whatever. I made an appointment for 1:45, so I'll just come back then. But I think since now I'm out, I'm gonna go ahead and go take my car and get an oil change and all that fun stuff, because my car needs a little doctor's appointment. So I'm kind of trying to kill some time here because it's 1:08 and I need to get my computer back to Best Buy at 1:45. But I like came home after I took care of getting my car done, which my car is all up to date with everything now, which is good. Kind of just, I really want to give him a bath, but The thing with like cleaning your car out here is it just gets dirty again like so fast, and so I'm like, I don't really want to spend money on cleaning my car when it's just gonna be dusty and gross again. Anyways, but I'm home right now, just finished having lunch, and I'm just kind of trying to kill some time. So I thought what I would do, one of the things that I need to do this afternoon is film a couple videos for my YouTube channel, which obviously I have not uploaded much on my channel lately, which I do apologize about. But one of the videos is my April favorites video, and normally if you watch my favorites videos, I normally talk about my birch box that I get every month. I usually just kind of include it in my favorites video, because I usually get the birch box like towards the beginning of the month, and it allows me to actually try and use the products and then give you guys a truthful opinion about the products that I got for the month. But I think instead of including it in my favorites video this month, because sometimes my favorites videos can get a bit lengthy just because I have like so much stuff I want to talk about, so I thought that maybe I would go ahead and talk about my Birchbox products in this video. So here is the box this month, as well as the card that came with it. Pretty Beauty packaging might have us at hello, but in the long run, it's what's on the inside that matters the most. So there were some really cool products in here. I thought I would kind of briefly go through each one, and let you guys know what I thought about them. So the first thing I got that I want to talk about is this brightening facial scrub, by Acure Organics, and this stuff, so I've been using it like twice a week, usually in the mornings. And this stuff is actually really, really awesome. I've really been enjoying using it. It's kind of like a black, not like charcoal, but, kind of like that texture to it. But basically really helps just kind of clear all the dead skin cells on your face, kind of just give it some natural glow, and gently exfoliates. And I've just really been using this like on top of my normal face skincare routine, and I've really been enjoying I'm not like in product review mode right now. It's just kind of like gives your face a nice bright radiance. I don't know. It's been a really nice thing to use like in the mornings to kind of just wake up and give my face a little extra boost. So I have been really enjoying this, and it's definitely one of my favorite products in this box. The next thing I got that I've been using is this shampoo by Love, which you can see I've already used about half of it. I really like this. It doesn't have a strong scent to it, which I enjoy because sometimes, like, I've noticed a lot of these shampoos, like, they have really strong scents to them. And they're not bad, but sometimes it's just like, whoa, shampoo. Like, you can tell you just washed your hair that morning, which is fine, but sometimes, like, I don't want that smell. So I really like the very light scent that this has. And the card here is by Devines, right? Devines. Love smoothing shampoo enriched with olive oil and rice protein. This formula smooths frizzed out and tangle prone hair while you wash. As we start to get into the summer months out here, which is actually a joke because I'm wearing a sweatshirt today because it's effing freezing in Los Angeles right now. I don't know why, because it's like mid-May. But as we do get into the summer months, I'm outside a lot more. It's warmer, and my hair does tend to frizz. I've got naturally wavy hair, and so I do appreciate like anti-frizz shampoos and conditioners and hair products, because that really helps me out a lot. But I've been really enjoying using this shampoo, and like I said, I've used about half the bottle, and I'm really enjoying it so far. Okay, now the next product I haven't actually used, but I've smelled it. It's a perfume. I've talked about this with my other Birchbox video. Why can I not hold on to this thing? Oh my god. I am not a perfume wearer. I'm like waiting for myself to drop this again. I am not a perfume
wearer person. I don't like perfumes. I think it smells just like kind of old lady-ish. I'm more of a body spray person. But I did give this one a smell, and it does have a nice scent to it. I might use it. I haven't. I've smelled it. It smells okay. It's like, I don't know. I don't know if I would wear it. But if you're into perfumes at all, this one does smell nice, like, in my opinion. Just don't know if I would wear it. I guess I should probably mention, it's by English Laundry, and it is called Signature for Her. Inspired by country gardens, this charming blend melds top notes of rose geranium with woody spice and musk. So, like, yeah, it's not a bad scent at all. It's just, like, perfume, you know? Like, I'm not, like, a perfume person. Next product is by, how do you say this? Oblifica? Wow. I don't know. Anyways, it's a hair serum. Hair serum? Is that how you say it? Why am I questioning everything today? Oh, yay, yay. Anyways, it's a sea berry hair serum. And again, this really helps with the frizz. Let me read what it says here. Antioxidant-rich sea buckthorn berry helps treat and repair dry, damaged hair. Use a few drops on wet hair before styling or on dry hair as a finishing touch. I personally have been using it on, like, damp towel-dried hair. And then, like, I will proceed to dry and, like, either straighten it or whatnot. I've really noticed that it helps tame any frizz. It's kind of like, you know, sometimes when you, like, wash, dry it, and straighten your hair, your hair's, like, doesn't, like, stay quite straight. It's just, like, still kind of, like, frizzy a little bit. This product has really helped with that, so I'm not sure what it is about it, but I've been really enjoying this one. This next product is a liquid lipstick by Girl Power, or I guess it's technically by The Beauty Crop, but it's called Girl Power Lips Liquid Lipstick, and I'm a boss. And I have used this a couple times. Now, I'm not a big lipstick wearer either, but I really, really, really like this color a lot. If I do wear lipsticks, it's darker colors like this. And I have really enjoyed this color. So this has been, like, a good go-to lipstick. Like I said, I've worn it a couple times. I don't wear lipstick a lot. But I enjoy this one. It stays on for a while. It doesn't, like, you know, there's some lipsticks you put on and it, like, instantly is all over your teeth. This is pretty good about, like, actually staying on your lips, not going all over the place. So it's been a good one. Like the color a lot. Last but not least is a kind of a bonus thing that they threw in. It's also by Devines or Divines or however you say it. And it's basically the conditioner that goes along with the shampoo that they sent. As you can tell, I have used all of it. It was just kind of like a little sample size. But this stuff is really good. Now, I know most conditioners are like this anyways. My only complaint is I felt like I had to, like, rinse my hair for 20 minutes in order to get it all out. It was just, like, very, very, like, very product-y. Does that make any sense? Do you understand what I'm saying? Basically, it's just, like, and maybe I used too much of it, like, at once, because, I mean, I used all of this within 3 washes, so maybe I was using too much of it, which I tend to do sometimes with conditioner, but it just felt like I was standing in the shower for, like, 20 minutes trying to rinse it all out, even though it was technically all out of my hair. It just, like, kind of felt like it was still in there. But again, this really helped, with frizziness and, like, the combination of the shampoo, this conditioner, and this serum. Like, I, like, wash, blow dry, and straighten my hair using all 3 of these products, and my hair was, woo, looked good. So, I actually really enjoyed the hair products that I got in this box. So, this was a good one. The only thing that was questionable was the perfume, which, like I said, doesn't smell bad. It's just, like, one of those things that I wouldn't use. But if you guys are interested in subscribing to Birchbox, it is $10 a month. It's like Christmas. Like, you just get new products to try. Sometimes you find favorites that you really, really like that you'll, like, go on and purchase the full product size of it. Sometimes you get stuff that you don't like very much. It's just fun to try new products, and it's, like I said, it's just kind of like Christmas every month. Like, you get that package, you're like, ooh, yay, stuff to use and try. But if you want to subscribe, it's $10 a month. This video is not sponsored by them at all, but I will leave a link in the description below that you can click on, and it'll take you directly to the website. You'll be referred by myself, and you can sign up if you would like and start getting products. I just really love getting Birchbox every month. Just because I like trying new stuff, and sometimes you find like really good quality stuff sometimes, so that's been good. It is now currently 1:21 p.m., so I'm thinking I should probably get going here in a minute. That way I can get there and make sure that my computer gets fixed. Woo! My baby with Geek Squad. They're gonna keep my computer for 3 to 5 days, run diagnostics on it. Basically, they're going to run like the highest video content that they can, basically to make it overheat and see what the issue is. He's thinking it's either the CPU fan, processor, or possibly the graphics card. Since it was a rather cheap like gaming PC, the graphics card he's thinking may not be able to handle all that I'm doing. So I'm probably gonna have to either get a new graphics card or a new fan, which is lots of money. So I don't know. Oh God, I don't know. But anyways, we'll just wait and see what they say. Alright, whoa. Oh, I just made a mess. Gosh darn it. Anyways, I just finished filming my April favorites video, which will be up, so I'll probably get this vlog up tomorrow, and then I'll get that up the next day. But I hope you guys enjoy that. Y'all should go check out that video after you're done watching this. But I wanted to show you, I've been obsessed with this ever since I got it. I wanted to wear something other than my pizza sweatshirt for the video. But I got this bomber jacket at Target the other day. It was on clearance for like 10 bucks, 12 bucks, I don't remember exactly what it was, but somewhere around that price range. And it is so cute. Like, it's got like the lace here on the front, and then I don't know if I can like properly show this. It's got like the lace on the back, and then it's just like a really cute bomber jacket that I'm like totally obsessed with. So I've worn it like twice this weekend, and then I wanted to wear it for filming this video. But I will see. I don't know if Target or like any store with their clearance things like have it online. If I do find it online, I'll leave a link to it in the description below. But if not, sorry. I got it from Target clearance. You can head over to Target and see if they still have one. I don't know. But I wanted to show you guys because I'm obsessed with it. Anyways, I just finished filming. I've gotten a lot done today, surprisingly. Even though it's like already almost 5 o'clock, which is crazy. But I mean, like, I took care of my car. I took care of at least getting my computer in and getting that process of getting it fixed going. I paid some bills this morning. I renewed my library books, which I needed to do. And I filmed a video. So woohoo! And I'm vlogging. So that's like 2 videos. anyways, so I don't know what I'm gonna do right now. Just wanted to update you. So I'm back in my pizza sweatshirt. I'm kind of done-ish for the night, but I have a question for you guys. So in my April favorites video, I talked about how I've been wanting to get more into doing like crafty hands-on things. And actually yesterday I went to Joann's. And I picked up some stuff to like start knitting, because I feel like knitting would be a really like relaxing but productive thing for me to do. However, I have no idea how to knit. So I got like these knitting needles and some yarn, and I kind of just was like, I'll just buy this and then like practice. But I have no idea where to start. So if you guys like know how to knit, and you maybe you've like watched a YouTube tutorial about it or something, If you could like leave a link to that in the in the comments, like that would help me out a lot because I just like don't even know where to start with knitting. But I feel like it's something that I would really get into. I feel like it's something, like, once you actually know how to knit, it's kind of like one of those mind-numbing things. Like, it's like relaxing, gives you something to do. I also know a lot of streamers that knit, like, via the creative side of Twitch. And I feel like that's something that I would really enjoy doing as well. I just would like to actually know how to knit before I do that. So if you guys have any, like, tips on knitting or, like, videos that you've watched that are like self-learn, or if you have any tips or whatever, like if you could let me know, that would be awesome, because I've got the needles. They are, if you're wondering, they're the size 7. I guess, yeah, there's like different sizes of needles apparently. So I got the size 7. Well, here's the measurements of it. And then I got just some, like, this tealish green yarn, but I want to, like, just practice or, like, do something with it, but I just, like I said, I don't even know where to start, so help a sister out, let me know how to knit, teach me how to knit.
Surprise! Guess who is vlogging today?
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to go ahead and end the vlog here tonight, but thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this, please be sure to give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye!